work with big employers like Boeing, like Rolls-Royce, and the employers across the region to make sure that we're giving as many young people as possible opportunities in work, because it's incredibly important. And you've got a lot out of that, yes? Yeah, and I want more people to have that opportunity too. So the answer to your question is yes, we'll do what we can. And we can use some of the profits from the more busy routes, the busier routes, and use those profits to subsidise some of those routes that are less profitable.